Welcome to Super Mario Maker. Of course, we're going to resume from yesterday, and we're going to unlock Super Expert Mode. Continue! I have 37 lives left. I'm on the last level. Let's go, Mario! Bowser's Killer Castle, huh? Oh crap, I just realized. Oh, I just realized. Oh my Jesus. Wait, I need that fucking thing. Wait, I have to get that thing. Wait, what? I don't know how to be. Oh, this is gonna be that bullcrap. I can see it. Okay. All right. Can't jump immediately because that super fucks you up. So I'm clearly missing something. Okay, alright, I didn't notice it. I wasn't paying attention to the time. I might have to switch levels. This is that bullcrap. This is a troll level. Yeah, I have to switch. I didn't want to because, you know, I figured, oh, I could beat it. But no, that's clearly not the case with this course. Yeah, I have to switch levels. This is just not gonna work. I want to unlock Super Expert Mode. I didn't want to cheat and skip levels, but I see I'm gonna have to do that. Because this level is that bullcrap. Go fetch Fido. So far we're looking pretty simple again. I need the mushroom to kill that guy. Probably don't, but. See the Skeletors. All right. Goodness. So you cannot do this without the mushroom. This cannot be done without a mushroom. So I'm gonna get rid of the fire bars. To see what's going on. Alright, so I can do this. I forgot I can grab turtle shells on this. And that is what ended up being my demise. All of you can go screw yourselves. How far am I supposed to go? I'm gonna fly. Ah, that whistle. Finally, super expert! I finally will get a chance to experience what everyone else gets to do. Ah, well, this turned out to be fun. It was too easy. I got the best working record now. Yes. All right. Let's give it a crack. I want to see what it's like. There are only 6 levels, okay? Music for this. This is great. All right. Let's see how much bullcrap this is. Test of courage, wisdom, and power. Alright. I see what they mean. Alright, I know what to do. I wasn't paying attention. That's what I'm calling it. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah. Oh wow. Oh my god, they were not kidding when they said this was super expert. This is crazy. Wait. That's right. Can I go in here? Is it safe? It is safe. It's not worth it, though. It wasn't safe. Alright, just get the mushroom. Oh, I almost made it. Oh man, I'm gonna be a pro gamer if I beat this. I can feel it. Just this one level, not all of them.
Oh no!
Oh my god, if I can beat the hammer, if I beat the hammer brother, I got this unlocked. If I can take out the hammer brother, I got this unlocked. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'll give this a few more tries. And then I might have to push this down. Oh my god, this freaking hammer brother! Where did the... go. Alright. Well, I have 3 lives saved up. I just gotta win the level now.
Oh no!
The delay that this thing has when it falls into the lava is complete nonsense!
Oh no!
You know, I think of all the 3 of them that are there, I think the Hammer Brother has killed me the most. You don't even need the Bowser, you just need a Hammer Brother every year. That's all it is. Why did I knock out those 2 fireballs? I would have been just fine. How do you... Okay. Oh, I see it. Okay. Alright, I know what to do. I got this. I have the brainicles. I have the smarticles, I promise. I just have to use them sometimes.
Oh no!
That was not a time to use them. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more try. And then I have to come over here. I'm not gonna change the level though, unless it automatically changes on its own.
Oh no!
Giving it one more try. Alright, you know what? Okay. Guys, I'm gonna end it here. This is Super Expert Mode for anyone who doesn't know. This is Super Expert Mode for anyone who doesn't know. There's the name of the level if you want to give it a try yourself. I'll do another recording of this a little bit later. Until next time, I'm out.